Sly, the shitty London.
Sly
yeah.
Burst.
Sly Burst.
Sly Train.
Sly Burst. Sly Joycey. Sly Big Blue. Sly every other Yoshi here. Too many Yoshis. Too many Yoshis.
It's not esports, but it'll have to be. Okay. Grand
I meant to say a sick London Yoshis.
Sweet London
Yoshis. Sweet London Yoshis.
All right. So, grand finals. Here we go.
Yep. So, Burst nice gains 3-1 in winners. And as I've said before, these two don't seem to be fond of each other.
There's definitely some competition going on here.
I will say, Burst in our Facebook chat earlier, when he first heard about Gaines coming to the tournament, he said Gaines should get 4th or 5th seed at this tournament.
Yep.
I think that's big fighting words, because even at this point, I would have put Gaines as 1st seed, and he went ahead and said 4th or 5th. Clearly,
he's
top 2 right now.
What seed did Gaines end up getting?
I don't know. I didn't check the bracket,
probably
so... Probably up
first. Or second.
Yeah, probably 1st or 2nd.
So, Gaines opting to go with the Diddy again. I mean, he just played a bunch of games with him. So, it's feeling pretty fresh. He did well against Jarvish. He did well against Jarvish.
I didn't know Jarvish was a commentator now. Jarvicious Vish. Shoutouts to Vish.
So, it's pretty close. Honestly, this is similar to what we saw in Winners Finals. Like,
yeah, Diddy's around kill percent. Yoshi close to there. Battlefield, of course, very wide blast zone. So, I don't know if the up smash would kill just yet. Probably now. Probably now.
Gaines catching Burst on the landing. He's kind of... Ooh, he's looking for a way to get down.
He tried to throw out the banana when it was right behind him.
It's like using it as like a taunt. Like, what are you going to do?
What you going to do when I'm come for you?
Oh my god, he went for the grab release? The janky grab release?
Ooh, just a dash attack? I guess he just wanted to throw something out there, but that was definitely his chance to take out the stuff.
The max range grab. So, Burst has stage control now, but it's kind of switched to neutral. He could have punished that banana toss, I think, but instead he just... sits there.
Oh, where did that banana go?
I think it hit the stars from the downbeat.
Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Ooh. Oh, that takes him out? Dang.
Back air.
I did
that
not
back
expect
air, yeah?
that. Yeah. Oh, it didn't.
Oh, he tripped on the banana.
Man, sick of that. I thought I was looking at Brawl. Oh, I didn't even see the banana there.
Tripping. Oh.
Ooh.
That
some really strange percent kills right now.
That shouldn't have killed. I mean, he was at like 130 afterwards, but it was kind of, I don't know, really, really nice. Holy crap.
Yoshi's down air, among the highest like damaging moves in the game.
Yeah.
If you take every hit of that, that's like 30 to 40%, correct?
Yeah, and it does so much shield pressure too.
Yeah.
Like,
it nearly breaks the shield.
Yeah, and most of the time you get a shield poke, and Burst, I've found a lot of the times he follows it up with an up air.
Yeah.
So, he's going to at least get that afterwards, right?
Yeah.
So, really, really close match. Again, they're kind of just sitting in the neutral right now. Like, they're trading stage control, honestly. That's exactly what's
happening. Compared to Jarvish, Burst is clearly a lot more patient with his play. He's not forcing anything to happen.
And he's
playing his game.
He's got the frame data to be able to deal with Diddy better.
Yeah, that's for sure. Yoshi, probably the best character in the game to have absolutely no results.
Yeah.
So.
Man, so Burst only, oh my god.
I think he's still good. So jump.
Ooh. What?
How did he avoid the last hit there? I thought he hit him with every hit, but he looks like he missed the last hit.
Oh man. Have you seen the match of AMSA playing DJ Nintendo in Melee? And
is it
it's
Yoshi
like a salty
Bowser?
Sweet. Yeah, it's Yoshi Bowser.
Yeah.
And AMSA gets like a ridiculous downer spike against Bowser.
Oh, yeah.
And D1 yells destruction during the entire downer. That's what that reminded me of.
Oh, yeah. That
was just like
Apex 2014, right?
I think so, yeah.
Same tournament where Hugo got hit by 27 charge shots or something.
Yeah.
Anyways, back to Burst versus Gaines. Burst is up game one. He's on winner's side, so two more games to take the whole tournament.
Yeah, he only needs two more.
Gaines has got a long road ahead of him. He's sticking with Diddy this time. Last time, pretty much every time he lost, he switched his character.
Yeah, he switched right away to Luigi.
But right now, I think he's feeling the Diddy. He just wants to stick with it.
He did really well. Like, he took the first stock.
Yep.
Oh, nice catch.
I don't think Gaines played too bad last game. He just needs to sort of, like, be more careful, I feel.
Yeah, I think so. And, like, Burst is catching him. Oh, my God. That was almost a shooter.
I feel like Burst is the only player he's played today that isn't letting Gaines just do whatever he wants.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so he's...
Like, every player kind of just fell into Gaines' traps. Burst is
making his own traps around him.
Yeah,
you know?
He's very evasive, just trying to keep, like, his own kill setups to himself. He knows what Gaines wants, and he's trying to avoid that. I feel like one of the things with Jarvis is that he didn't make it his point to stay out of the banana's range.
Nice up smash.
And, that happened there, but Burst is doing a much better job trying to avoid all of Diddy's, you know, common setups.
Yeah, and, like, I feel like Burst is catching Gaines on a lot of things that Jarvis couldn't get him with, you know, like punishing certain landings.
Yeah.
Catching him like with a bad side B like that right there. So
down throw up air. That's the classic Smash 4 combo for, I don't know, a lot of characters.
Nice spacing on that downer. Because he knew it wasn't going to break the whole shield, and he wasn't on a platform, so he couldn't follow it up with an up air, so he just kind of faded out to the side and prevented Gaines from getting anything.
Oh man, he went for the up smash even though the banana hit nothing.
Yeah. That's kind of just like muscle memory taking over. Like, it was so automatic. You throw the banana, you do the up smash.
Yeah, you know, those times I'm playing Zero Suit Samus, and I just boost kick out of shield. Mm-hmm. It's because... Even though nobody's there, just do it.
Yep. Burst using Nair out of shield a lot, actually, which is really good because when he gets to the higher percentages, he's been doing up smash out of shield.
Yeah.
But sometimes it just doesn't connect, right?
So Nair's just such a fast move.
Yeah, and I like that he comes out frame 3.
Yeah, frame 3.
And I like that he's been using it a lot more this game because he was going for the up smash out of shield a lot more in game 1, and it wasn't connecting as much. So the fact that he switched over to the Nair,
I
think he's been doing a bit better. Oh my God, he missed the back air.
Oh, went for a grab? Hmm.
I feel like he could have got a forward smash.
Maybe a little too early for the forward smash, but I feel like a grab was not the choice.
Yeah.
Maybe, I think he was a little too close for the grab, if you know what I'm saying. I think Yoshi, I feel like his grab's a little weird. If you're too close, it doesn't work.
Mm-hmm,
I feel
absolutely.
Like that's what happened.
So, Burst almost took the stock with a banana throw to up smash.
Oh, they're both definitely banana a kill percent.
Oh
right.
My God.
That was such a dangerous move.
There he goes.
Oh my
catches
God.
The run. Okay.
This is happening every game. It's incredibly close, and then Burst finds that up smash somehow.
Did you see? He was like running around, like running back and forth.
Oh, when he went for that, like, he went for an up smash when Diddy was shielding.
Yeah.
I thought it was over, but then Gaines probably picked the worst up smash attack.
Yeah.
Because down smash, you know, hits both sides, but it takes longer to hit behind him. If he turned around, maybe. But he probably couldn't do it fast enough and just went for the down smash as a panic option.
Yeah, and then he tried to like run away, reset the neutral, Burst saw that.
I don't know what he uses for his C-stick, but if it was under my controls, that's a C-stick left right there.
Yeah. So really, really close, just falling down to a critical error there.
Yeah.
So we got game 3. And if Burst wins this, that's a clean 3-0.
A clean 3-0 and a 2-0 over,
yeah, and a double,
over the man from the real world.
A double elimination.
Yep.
Yeah, on Big Man Gaines
Big
himself.
Man Gaines. Burst
nice
trying,
tech.
To, trying to make his case for Ontario PR.
Yep.
In general, it's hard to get on PR if you're not from Toronto. That's kind of just how it is.
It's more like a Toronto PR, honestly.
It is a Toronto PR, but like that's where everyone lives.
Yeah.
So that's just where all the tournaments kind of end up happening. So if you don't live in Toronto, you have to travel if you want to make that PR. So, I mean, Gaines travels. He's not as far from Toronto, but he does travel. Kitchener's about an hour out. London's like 2 hours out.
Both these players have really good reaction time right now. Like,
They're both very fast.
Gains teched a Nair from Yoshi, which is crazy.
Yeah.
Burst caught a banana with a Nair. So, like, they're both playing really, really fast, really on point right now. Burst.
Oh, did you just grab him out of there?
He grabbed him out of that, yeah.
I didn't even see the tongue come out. It's like suddenly he's in his mouth. Diddy's gone.
Oh, a little early.
Yeah.
So, Burst has been using the banana a lot better than Jarvis was, I think, because Jarvis would get the banana and then not really know what to do with
it. Yeah, he kind of just like wasted sort of.
Yeah, or
like
he would use an unsafe option to get it, like with that dash attack, right?
Oh, yeah.
Burst has been getting it really safely with air dodges or nairs or something like that, and then he's been using it to get the banana combos.
Yeah.
Right?
He got his own, like, banana up smash earlier in the last set, was it?
Yep.
Ooh, fair train coming out
the
here.
Wall. Okay, Gain's playing with momentum right now.
This man's on his last legs. He can't be losing to Burst because you know there's going to be all kinds
of
shit.
Yeah. I can see the copy passes now.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Oh, catches that with an up smash. Oh, my God. Okay, Burst hasn't even taken a stock yet. What is he, like? He's reaching, man. He's reaching. That grab wasn't even close.
Yeah. And he's getting really close where one banana could kill. Yep.
That's it.
That's it.
Wow.
One banana could kill.
So a two stock in game three. Gaines knew everything was on the line. And, you know, he dug deep. He pulled it out.
Definitely kind of wrecked him that game.
Yeah.
Versus two wins were very close games. And that one was just full Gaines.
Yeah. And, like, the first stock was close. And then as soon as
Luigi.
What are you? You just won. He's feeling Luigi, man. He won once with Luigi last set,
I guess. So he didn't win with Luigi last set. He played Yoshi the whole last set. It was Gaines that switched to Luigi last set and took
Burst
a game.
Is using Luigi.
So this is Burst switching to Luigi.
I thought Gaines had switched. What?
Nah, Burst is the blue Luigi. Gaines is the Waluigi.
Oh, okay.
The
So that's really interesting just because he won twice. All right.
Yeah, he took a full set with Yoshi, and he's up 2-0. He was up 2-0, now he's 2-1, and he switched to Luigi.
I kind of understand it because he's on winner's side. He can afford to lose another game. No big deal. He's already up 2-1.
But the one thing is, you don't want Gaines to gain too much, like, momentum.
Yeah, and I mean, if he wins this game, then great, you know, because he won with Luigi or whatever. And if he loses, it's not a huge deal because then he can switch to Yoshi, back to Yoshi for game five.
Yep.
He's got the whole second set of losers, or the bracket reset, you know, if he sticks with...
To probably go all Yoshi if he loses.
And he might be shying away from Yoshi because he feels like Gaines has figured it out too much, you know, because that last game was really, really dominant.
Yeah, last game was very convincing.
Yeah, so he might feel that, like, Gaines is kind of downloaded it, right?
Maybe.
Well,
he's trying to mix it up with his secondary. So.
He's doing really well.
Yep, he's starting off pretty strong. Hopefully, it's not like one of those things where, like, suddenly you switch to your secondary and you're playing well, and then all of a sudden you get wrecked.
Yeah. So, I mean, the first stock last time was really close. Not sure why he went for an up throw there, but okay. I guess he's trying to catch a landing.
I played against Burst Luigi a lot. It taught me that Luigi's Cyclone can beat Zero Suit Samus' boost kick to the ledge.
Wow.
I'm not a fan.
Oh, wow. Nice catch.
Came in with a down air. That was very interesting because that could have ended his stock right there. Gaines is getting his footing back into this game. He got all that percent, but he hasn't dropped the stock. That's going to take it out.
Okay. Reading that jump.
See, the good thing, the one thing about Diddy's, like, forward smash, it has two strong hits.
Yeah.
Like, most two-hit smash attacks only have one strong hit. Diddy has both of them, can take Luigi out. So, even if he, like, backs up and Luigi, like, air dodges, even if he air dodges the first hit, he'll get the second hit. And that's probably what he's going for there. And right now, he's at very high percent. Kill percent for certain, but...
Oh, man. I want to see him pummels.
I would have backthrown him just to get him off stage, personally.
I would have pummeled at least twice.
Yeah. Because now he's getting so much percent, plus with rage.
Yeah. Oh!
I mean, Diddy's not super strong, but you still don't want to deal with the rage.
That's right. And, like... Gaines was playing and really, like, really, really cautious, yes. really patient. He's still playing pretty patient right now.
That's going to take out the stock, yep.
So, okay. It's one stock apiece.
He took out the stock, but that was not an efficient stock. And if that happens again, it's done. Right?
And there were a couple unsafe moves as well. Like, he used his side B to recover onto the stage, which is, like, all the end lag in the world.
He trapped him with the banana and just went straight for the... I don't know what that move's called. Monkey flip, probably?
I think it's called monkey flip. Nice back air. Burst going for a forwarder.
He missed
there.
His banana there, did you see?
Yeah. Nice narrow.
That's good. Nope.
Good DI.
A little too low percent. Probably like maybe a down tilt.
Yeah. Oh, a misfire.
Interesting.
Oh, he gets a grab combo.
Luigi can get so much out of grabs. So much.
If he can get a Cyclone Gimp. Oh, a roll. Oh, nice air dodge.
Okay.
He's at full rage.
He's at a bit of an awkward percent.
Yeah, because that down tilt didn't combo up smash anymore.
Because
that was a falling up air.
At certain percents, you get like melee Marthritis syndrome, right?
Yeah.
But if you can just kill him straight up, that's fine.
Yeah. So Gaines reading the roll onto stage there and taking it with an up tilt at like 190.
It was like 180%. Yeah. So I think he's gonna switch back to Yoshi.
I think so. I mean, the switch to Luigi's fine. The one game, you know, try it out. He was pretty close.
Oh no, he's sticking with Luigi.
I mean,
well, he's got another set if he wants to.
Yeah, if he loses, he's got the whole other set. But at the same time, that's gonna mean that Gaines got a reverse 3-0. Which is a lot of momentum to be riding on.
And at this point, Gaines has seen both his characters.
Yeah.
Gaines has been rocking out with the Diddy the full set, on the other hand.
Yeah.
It's kind of the opposite of the last set.
I'm not sure if I agree with Luigi here. I think I would have liked to see another Yoshi matchup right now for Game 5 of Grand Finals Set 1. If you lose, then you go back to Yoshi for Game 1 of losers.
I thought he would have tried Yoshi on Lilav.
Yeah, Yoshi on Lilav would have been nice.
So
he's got a game plan. I'm sure he has a game plan. He's a smart guy.
Yep. Probably just feels like either he feels more comfortable playing Luigi, or he just wants to try.
Oh my god! What?
The misfire backfire.
He almost got a misfire combo.
Yeah.
Down throw to up air to misfire. Oh my god. If that had connected, that would have been.
That would have been nutty.
Drop your controller, go back to...
Just nutty.
Go back to Waterloo, Warveries from Waterloo,
back to the real world.
Yeah, go back to Toronto. Drop the controller now, just...
Unplug your controller, dog.
Crap.
Just forfeit.
Oh my god, first. So things forward smashing in the wrong direction, and Burst decided to punish with a shield.
So right now things are kind of looking the exact same as the last game, where Gaines took a lot of percent, but he was not dying. So Burst really needs to clean up the stock now. Don't let what happened last game happen again.
No. Oh man, again, Burst could be punishing things that he's not seeing or reacting to in time. Like Gaines went full banana.
And that's
going
to take it out with Rage. That is going to kill Luigi. Also on Dreamland. Yeah. Dreamland, its blast zones are the same as Smashville, I believe. But with Rage, it is still gonna kill.
Yeah, absolutely. And Gaines went to pull a banana, missed it because there was already one on stage, and Burst had no punish.
Yeah.
So.
That's
Ledge Trump. Ledge Trump to back air. I really like the Ledge Trump to back air because we haven't seen that at all.
Yeah.
So it was totally new. Gaines probably wasn't expecting it at all. And that's probably why Burst went for it. Because it's like, hey, this hasn't happened yet. He's not going to be expecting it. And I know it's going to kill because he's at like 160%.
So this is the last stock of the set.
Yeah, last stock.
If Gaines takes it, he gets the reset. And if Burst takes it, he wins Poachers twice in a row.
Yeah. Oh, man. Going for a crazy hope for misfire.
The banana. He just threw that on the ground. But I mean, as long as it's still on the on the field without Diddy having it, it's still good.
Any banana
and
not in
he
Diddy's
ran
hands
right
is
into
a good
that one. Yep.
Okay, super even right now.
I'm glad he's going for all those air dodges, because I was just thinking about Jarvis's dash attack and just thinking about Luigi's dash attack. Just to remind me of another horrible dash attack in this game.
Oh, nice spot dodge. Oh my god, it's so tense. They're both dancing around each other. He gets a grab. He doesn't know what to do.
Yeah, they're both playing really stressed right now.
Yeah, it's very
tense.
They
don't want to
Burst
get caught
definitely
by anything.
Burst does not want a bracket reset right now.
Yeah, he's ready to go home, take his money.
Gaines does not want to lose to a secondary. Oh. Catching him on the monkey flip, despite Gaines' great aerial mobility, gets him off stage. Recovers with a fireball.
On the ledge.
Oh, we have a reset.
That was very smart, leaving the banana on the ledge there.
Oh, we've got a reset. Oh, man, I don't know how I feel about that, man. He recovered with a fireball and then stepped onto a banana. Oh, jeez. Okay, strap in. We got another...
Strap it in for grand final set two.
20 minutes.
The third set between Burst and Gaines, also known as the Real World Series.
The Real World Series. It's a really good series, honestly.
It's a really good series, yep. And we're starting off on FD. That's
no time. We need time for Affinity Play commercials.
Still playing Luigi.
Still playing Luigi. To be fair, that last game was super close. A lot closer than game four.
True. But the only games he won last set were with Yoshi.
That's the other thing.
And he won the first set as Yoshi. So.
And I didn't see who got to pick the stage, but if it had been Burst...
I think it's Gaines that picked the stage.
Okay, because I was going to say, if it had been Burst, I would have really liked to see Yoshi on Lila. And recovering with a fireball. And that's exactly what he did to lose the stock last time. He recovered with a fireball and landed on the banana.
Yeah.
Nice way to grab that banana.
So they haven't played here yet at all, I believe.
Oh my god, Gaines almost got the downer. Oh. I love when someone grabs someone and they don't realize that they've actually got the grab yet. So you're just like, there's a second where everyone's like, they're just holding the other person. Like,
yeah,
oh,
no
crap.
Pummels, no nothing. Gaines cleaned up that stock.
Gaines
very
clean.
Dominantly.
Yeah,
so.
He's downloaded the Yoshi. Or the not the Yoshi,
the Luigi.
Luigi.
And things are not looking too good for Burst.
Burst, I feel like he's not preventing the banana play as well as he was before. He couldn't do anything with the banana, right? Because Burst is all over him. And he was protecting it and catching it and whatever. Diddy's got it a lot more now and he's falling into it. So he's kind of messing up.
Yeah. So if Burst does lose this game, I think he has to go back to Yoshi.
Yeah.
You can't just lose three times in a row with Luigi and just not go back to Yoshi, who
forward
takes up
smash.
The stock.
That's cool, because that was one of the only times we've seen the forward smash so far.
Yeah. Luigi is a bit of a strangely strong forward smash. Doesn't do a lot of damage, but he can launch pretty far.
Burst got a down throw to down smash there. I didn't even know that was a combo. Oh, and there's the Luigi grab combos. Grabs a banana. Oh, he missed it.
Oh man, that fireball actually stopped that completely. He's got control of the banana. Maybe he can bring it back.
He's doing a great job at getting them without having
things
to
were looking
dash
really
attacks.
Bad for a moment there, and now he's brought it completely back.
Yeah, just a few grab combos.
Even. So, Gaines, bit more percent, and Burst will probably be at kill percent from banana or something. Burst probably got a little more work to do. Luigi usually prefers to get his opponents off stage. And he's gonna go for grab combos and stuff like that. And now he's throwing fireballs. That's a good way to, shut down the banana play, actually.
Yeah, I mean,
he wasn't using that. Oh, did he take the game?
Called out.
I guess he's sticking with Luigi.
Out.
That was a pretty good comeback. Because that first stock, he looked really bad.
And the fireballs are really good to counter the bananas and stuff when he has the room to use them.
Yeah.
Right? And I don't know, man. Oh, now he.
taking him back to no. FD.
He switched to Yoshi.
Yeah. Maybe. Wait, what?
That's exactly what I. That's exactly what I was about to say. There's no pattern. There's no logic to the madness.
I don't get it.
And that's what I was just saying. Like,
it's like he just won. He finally wins with Luigi. He's like, nah, man.
Wins first set just as Yoshi. Goes 2-0 up, then wins, loses one game, switches to Luigi. And loses both the next game. And he starts out the next set as Luigi. Wins finally and switches to Yoshi.
There must be a method.
Maybe he just wanted to get the one win with Luigi for some reason.
Yeah, he was like, I can't switch to Yoshi until I get a win.
A pride thing, so.
Oh, down smash. So laggy. What are you doing, man?
Oh,
okay.
He threw out a dangerous grab there. He wasn't even facing the right way.
Nice and narrow to shield. So this match really close. Unfortunately, grabbed in the wrong direction. Dane's just throwing the banana straight up. And he's going to walk slowly over and pick that up.
Ooh, nice wave bounce.
Oh, that was a fancy little maneuver there. Did you see that? He like dropped the banana forward air, picked it up again.
Yeah. He knows all kinds of tricks. Yeah.
Nice tech chase.
It was burst, yeah. Yep.
Yeah, he was Luigi. He won as Luigi and went back to Yoshi. So, really close again. Like, they're both in kill percentage right now.
Yeah, it's been going on quite a while without stocks being lost. Over pretty much two minutes.
Yeah, this is a very patient game. They're both playing really reserved.
That's usually how it is on FD.
Yeah.
Usually it's a very, like, defensive game on FD.
Yeah, like, if you're rushing in, you're going to get punished.
Yeah, it's not going to take it out.
Pretty close. Good DI from Burst, though.
Diddy's back throw, decent kill throw at a really high percent.
Oh, he almost caught him with the down air spike again. That thing looks so satisfying, though. I like that fading back nair. It was still a safe approach, but held it back. Okay, right, Gaines,
well, Gaines took first stock. First stock.
Like, oh! Oh my god.
Gaines enjoyed that one.
First.
Cracking up like an egg.
First. Just,
oh man, he was like, you're gonna kill me?
Out of nowhere, just
you think
up
you have a
smash.
Lead?
He does not care.
Did he just walk up slowly?
Burst just threw out everything he knows about the game, like, and went full train on that. That was a very trained thing
to
do.
Yeah, it was like, you killed me, I'm killing you. That was it.
That's the London way.
I can't believe that worked.
That's the London way.
I didn't even, like, did Gaines, like, go over his shield? I didn't even see.
I think he dropped, yeah, I think he dropped his shield and burst just instant up smash.
Oh, man.
Called it
out. That's hilarious. So this stock, racking up percentage a lot faster than the last swords.
Like, yeah, for sure. I mean, the last stocks, they barely took it out in around 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes.
So Burst going for a grab release there, which is interesting because he hadn't been doing it at all.
Oh.
Didn't get the jab afterwards, but he got a downbeat. God, I'm off stage right now. He recovers with an egg. Just out of range of that banana.
I think the key thing about that Burst, one thing that he does that Train failed to do is that he likes to keep his recoveries low.
Yeah,
that's like very smart to do with like character like Diddy, who's like, you can just throw out a banana and Yoshi's jump is gone.
That's true.
And then forward air, you're dead.
Yeah.
So
and
that's
up smash.
Take it out.
Catching,
you think Gaines gonna switch back? Do you think
Burst is gonna switch back
to Luigi?
I don't know, man. Everything that I thought about patterns in terms of character switching has been thrown out the window because Burst is just doing whatever he wants.
Yep.
He won as Yoshi. Yeah, he won as Yoshi, he switched to Luigi, he lost, he won as Luigi, switched back to Yoshi.
And lost.
Meanwhile, Gaines, no Luigi in sight.
Battlefield staying with Yoshi.
No Luigi in sight, we've got only Diddy from Gaines.
So, game three, set two.
Yeah, no Lilac.
I believe, no Lilac, interesting. I think Gaines might have banned it.
He's probably banning it, actually. Yeah, that's a good point.
I mean, let's be real here. Most of us don't like Lylat.
No one likes
that. That's
Lylat,
a fact.
Except for Burst.
Yeah, Burst likes
nice
it.
Cash.
And Jemmy Gumi likes Lylat.
What a goof.
My least favorite player in the world, Jemmy Gumi. So, as always, you know, keeping it even, keeping it close. He's trying to throw the banana when was right there.
No. Like, and Burst doing a good job of getting him with it. He got with a nice downer there, which was good, because, like, Gain's got to let go of the shield, because it's like he's going to get a shield break, and then he's going to get a harder punish, right?
Yeah.
Nice tech.
My overall, just pretty good techs from both these players this
game. Yeah, their reaction time has been on point.
Yeah, for sure.
I like the Nera shield reaching for the...
I'm glad Gain's kind of went for stage there. Because I know a lot of people that just would have gone for that down air there. And that would have just, like, put him in a bad position, I feel.
Keeping him off stage again. Oh, he was really close with that down air. Chasing him. Oh, he's
grabbing
the
air.
He went
for the up
again.
Throw there. Usually he'd go for the down throw. Maybe it's that he's too high percent to die to burn a down throw up air.
Nice.
But just an up air will kill.
These guys are playing like hot potato with the banana right now.
Yeah.
Because like, Gaines threw it, Burst caught it with
as soon as you throw the potato, the other guy's dead.
Yeah, they were just tossing back and forth. They both have really good item play, actually.
Yeah, that's for sure. I do know that Burst likes to play Diddy sometimes.
Yeah.
I think he's even won a weekly with Justice Diddy. Something along those lines.
It's too good. So, Burst caught the landing there, but decided to run up with an air dodge.
Yeah. That's going to take it out.
And, yeah, good catch by
Gaines.
Last
stock.
Okay. One stock apiece.
Game a lot faster. He does knock him straight into the ledge there.
Oh my god, he got another one. So much damage.
So much percent. Remember,
he went for a third one.
You ever
play
home run contest in Melee?
Yeah.
And Yoshi was just so good at that. Just because the down air dragged him so much percent.
You can Z-drop it.
I think the game even knew that, because if you get a high enough score, you'd unlock Yoshi's Island 64 from that. Anyways, back to the game. Burst has got a big lead right now.
Yeah.
After getting all that percent with downer, he's just been adding on to it more.
And that's
Gaines has a lot of work.
That's really what it's been. And like, he hasn't been doing tons of great reads or anything. It's just been like he got like three downers.
Yeah.
You know. Nice landing with that shield, but Gaines getting a grab anyway.
Ooh.
He's making a bit of a comeback. Gaines got really good stage control right now.
Right there, he threw a banana and took Burst's jump. I would have liked if he maybe tried to go for a down tilt and then like something to take Burst out there before he grabbed the ledge. So that's pretty much the key to taking out Yoshi. Gimp his jump.
Yeah, I mean, or if you can get a footstool.
Yeah.
Oh, that's going to be it?
No, he's
good.
Battlefield.
Wow. And good, yeah. Yoshi's pretty heavy too, honestly.
Yeah, Yoshi, I believe... I don't know where he is on the list, but I know he's equal to Ryu in weight.
Yeah. Oh, that's catching the landing with an up smash.
Gaines goes 2-1 up, and Burst now has to search his soul. Is his soul
Luigi
feeling
Luigi
or Yoshi?
And, like...
It's either he switches to the L, or he might just catch that L.
Yep. It's rough. And the last bit of that stock was literally... Burst couldn't get back on stage. Gaines is walling him out. He finally gets a chance to get back on stage. Gaines catches the landing.
Yep. By the way, a shout out to Jarvis in the back there.
What's he doing?
Just hanging out. I just see him. I felt the need to shout him out. As
we love you,
a multi-time like poacher winner. I don't know how many times he's won.
Too many.
More than Burst.
Yeah.
And definitely more than this non-London local, the invader.
Yeah, new world.
Invader from the real world. Dump the shield break. Kind of a low percent, so you can only get a downer out of it.
Shield break! Oh, he finally got it, though.
Yoshi, one of the best characters at breaking shields.
Yeah, really, really, really good. I'm surprised that Gaines got...
Ground pound and downer, both really good at taking out shield. Yeah. Diddy Kong, not so good at taking out shields.
Yeah, I'm surprised that he even got the shield break, honestly, because Gaines is doing a really good job of, like, letting go of shield or getting a perfect shield off the down B's earlier.
Yeah.
But that, like, even regardless,
he's got that banana right there.
Yeah. Nice DI to get out of that multi-hit.
Yep.
So Burst just gonna chill on the platform. Gain's gonna draw his bananas. Pretty, like, it's gonna be another relaxed, patient smart
game.
Playing game, yeah.
Generally in this stage with less platforms, so a lot more patient. Platforms are what lead to usually the crazy combos and stuff. But
oh,
that's
my gosh,
take out
is
the
that
stock
it?
Right there.
Wow, that was pretty early. He was right at the edge.
Possibly tournament stock for Burst right
yeah,
here.
Yeah, and you could see he was kind of reaching a bit. As soon as he got back, he jumped down and did an up smash. So he wants to take the stock right now. Yep. Maybe he should just stay with Luigi, man.
Maybe.
Oh
it's
my
weird.
God,
I was telling him to stick with Yoshi in the last set, and now I'm just telling him to go back to Luigi.
Yeah.
It's weird.
Wow, he
weird
almost got another shield break there.
This is getting
nice
to a really dangerous percent for Burst right now. 51 is a lot.
Oh, I like that. I really like that. He threw the banana the other way, and Gaines is like, okay, I'm going to get out of my shield now.
Yep.
And then Burst is like, I knew you were going to do that. Eat this up smash. Okay. Burst can bring this back. He's got to get a gimp or a shield break again or downers.
But
he's got good ways
can't
to wreck
be, can't be throwing out grabs like that.
Yeah. And a grab is not really what you want to go for right now.
Yeah.
You know? Like, look, it didn't even combo into anything, you know? That's not the thing to be fishing for. He's got to be
Yoshi's
like, waiting.
Grab game, not the best.
Yeah. Like, try to catch landings. Get him on the approaches with your jab. Do Narita shield, you know? Like, you don't need to rack up damage by getting, like, 30 at once. You know,
yeah.
You can just do a bunch of little hits.
Character with tether grabs, you have to be careful. Especially, like, it's not like Lucas and ZSS who, at the very least, get a lot out of their grabs.
Yeah.
Yoshi doesn't get quite as much.
Nice DI on that.
Ooh, the banana's out
punished.
There. Okay, he grabbed the banana, so he has
so
control over that.
He got punished again.
Can he take out the stock as quickly as possible? That down tilt could just kill right there. A down tilt, a banana, those could just straight up kill.
Okay, he's back on stage.
Ooh,
oh, no!
Another dangerous grab. He's alive.
That's it.
He's alive.
He's okay. He's okay.
Still got his... He just super armors through the banana.
Wow, nice catch from Gaines, though. Extra percentage, why not? Oh my god, another grab.
Dude, it's possible.
Oh, why did he fade back?
That's...
Why did he fade back?
Oh, why did he...
Oh, he missed
what?
It! Gaines missing the... Oh, he went for a ledge, what are they called? Stage spike, that's what they're called.
Yeah.
A ledge thing.
I'm a little speechless as to what happened.
Oh
right
my
now. I feel like,
God.
How is Burst still alive right
so
now?
So unsafe, he did so many unsafe things. Gaines missing punishes. Oh my god, if Burst brings
now
us back.
Throwing out the peanuts. Just
don't do it again, nice catch. Oh my god. Oh, okay, nothing.
Down
that was
throw
ridiculous.
Up there. Oh my god.
Burst
are you kidding me? Burst, the luckiest
Yo.
Man in the world right now.
Let's
why is
go
he alive?
Burst.
He's gonna take that
wow.
all day. Take it to game five.
Burst taking it to game five because Gaines missed an up smash. Wow. That was big. That was clutch when exactly when you needed it.
Set three. Game five.
This is it, man.
1-1 in sets. 2-2 in games.
Everything's on the line.
The new
world
series. World, the
whole,
real world.
The real world series.
Is on the line right now.
Let's go. Okay.
Town and City. That's where he's taking it. My favorite song in the game.
Oh, it's the best, man. We've talked about this before.
We have talked about this before.
Oh my god. Burst almost
how
got that nice
I
air dodge.
I love dodging. Animal Crossing music.
And Chiptune. Chiptune.
Yeah, that's
Chiptune.
Sure. I dream of
oh,
the day when
that was nice.
I caught
him on the platform.
I dream of the day when Fountain of Dreams is in this game.
Like
so I could hear that music. At least, well, it's at least on Dreamland.
Maybe they can make it quieter this time, though.
Yeah.
Nice catch. Okay, they both kind of
traded projectiles there. They both just fell down.
Just sat
they
down and looked at each other.
Took a moment to
oh,
chill.
Wow.
Looking like
killed.
Grade 2 where everyone's just sitting on the ground. Because nobody
yeah,
has desks.
I'll sit down and sing Kumbaya.
Yeah.
Nice
play,
grab.
Play some of those classroom games.
Yeah. So Burst got a grab release, missed the jab, and he still went for a down B. I'm not sure if I like that. he was already, like, Gaines is already going to be moving out of the way. There's a platform right above him, so he's not going to be able to get the shield break. Banana combos.
Ooh,
oh,
went
nice
for
spot dodge.
Nair out of shield.
Nair's just going to kill. That was not good DM.
Reverse. Well, I mean, it's a Nair out of shield.
It definitely
that's
caught him off guard for sure, though.
You would have he would have had to predict it to have time to DI.
Yeah, that's
because
for
you
sure.
can't react to it. It's frame three.
Yep.
Wow. Okay, so Burst in the lead right now. Gaines needs to clear out the stock as soon as possible so that Burst can't keep getting
championship
percentage.
Stock for Gaines right
yeah.
now.
Burst tried to get rid of the balloon. He missed it.
So what is the point of getting rid of the balloon? Doesn't it just stale your moves?
Satisfaction. Sometimes it messes up combos.
Sometimes it kills Ness.
I mean, maybe for him, like, he could throw an egg and then it can hit the balloon and not hit Gaines.
Yeah,
I guess.
A trick egg.
Yeah. Regardless, last stock,
game five, real world series. Not last hit, though. Many more hits to happen.
Many more hits to go, but it's really close. Nice nair to stop the bananas there.
Oh, man. Another, like, unsafe grab.
Yeah.
But, I mean, that's how we won the last game. But
that's the most he's getting. That's not going to happen again, dude. But
yeah, he's getting punished on so many grab like attempts.
The only
right
times
now.
He has the 30% that he's taken has been punishes off of missed grabs,
yep.
except for that one fair.
And now he's got bananas, missed grabs. Gaines is taking every advantage
yeah.
he can right
catching
now.
Him off of landings.
Burst
approaching unsafe. He needs to slow down.
Yeah, he's been getting a little too. Oh, a combo of a missed grab and a banana.
Burst, man, come on. You know not to do this. He finally gets a grab, but again, I'm not sure if grabs are what he should be going for. Beefy smash dudes, it's not your game plan. He's staying in shield a lot, going for Nair to shield a lot, which is good.
He's pretty close to banana kill percent. First.
Oh, okay. Going for the craziest forward air, you weren't even close to him.
He was in the complete opposite direction.
Okay, he grabs a banana.
And he just keeps it away from Gaines.
Somehow this music is epic.
Threw it away.
Oh, nice
Tom
dodge.
Nook getting into it.
Jab to grab. Oh, the pivot.
Oh.
Gaines getting out of there with a
good
with
DI
a monkey
from
flip.
Gaines going from like going for the top platform there.
Going for a forward air to just use stage control.
Oh,
that's
my
it.
God.
First
jab up smash.
Jab
Brandon,
up smash.
Brandon, the clutchest man in the real world right now.
Brandon Clutch Burst, welcome to the
Two
real world.
Two games in a row.